So Yonatan, you're 19 years old now?
Yes.
And you're at University of Manitoba?
University of Winnipeg,
What are you studying?
Athletic therapy.
Uh-huh.
And that's my number one choice. And then second is teaching. So I'll see which one I pick.
Yeah. And where did you go to school here?
I went to Glenlawn Collegiate.
Oh, Glenlawn.
Yeah.
So you live in St. Patel?
Sage Creek, but yeah.
Okay,
pretty close.
Were you born in Israel? Or
yes, I was born in Israel, and then we moved to Canada 11 years ago.
11 years ago?
Yes.
So when did you start doing the baton twirling?
Baton twirling, 2012.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
So you did it while you were here?
Yes, yes.
Uh-huh. And now, where do you do it?
I do it at Greendale Community Center,
uh-huh.
So in St. Patel,
uh-huh.
And there's other clubs around the city also,
yeah.
And whichever one's closer to you, if you go to the website, www.manitobabaton.com,
uh-huh.
Then it will tell you exactly where the club, what clubs there are,
yeah.
And whichever one's closer to you, yeah.
You're one of the few guys, though, who's doing this.
Yes.
And it's a combination of acrobatics and... I guess what else? It's balancing so many other. How many different elements are involved, would you say?
I would say there's a lot of gymnastics, acrobatics. It's like rhythmic gymnastics, but with a stick. Pretty much, yeah, that's what it is.
What got you started in this?
I saw a talent show in grade 6, and after that I was like, oh, I had a gymnastics background, so I decided I can move on from gymnastics, try something new, and I found this 7 years ago, and it was at Canadian Championships when my coach said, come watch, and it was right here, and I decided, I'll come watch, and now 7 years later, I'm competing on the floor.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So, where could you go from here? Could this lead to anything for you?
So, there's the World Championships, and then there is a lot of, like, people do it in Cirque du Soleil or different like circus shows, so that's also an option.
Is that something you would consider doing?
Haven't looked into that yet, but I think so. I think that would be really cool.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And so, but you would have your designs with athletic therapy, you'd be either that or a teacher, is that?
I think... Sorry, what was the question?
No, you would become either an athletic therapist,
yes,
or a teacher?
Yes.
And what would you teach?
I like math or kinesiology, so something to do with those.
Yeah. And how many languages do you speak?
I speak Russian, Hebrew, and English.
Oh, fantastic.
Yes.
And your mother's here.
Yes, she is.
Is your father here?
My dad is. I'm not sure if he's here right now, but yeah, he loves coming, watching. That's like,
okay. And this is your final competition in this particular competition?
Yes, yeah. This is my last one, yeah. And then there's finals, so this was prelims, and I'll have finals.
This is your fifth event that you've been competing in?
Not including teams, yeah, and
yeah.
I have two other teams, so.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So you finished first in solo.
Solo, yes.
And then there was two baton, three baton.
And solo dance.
Solo dance.
Yes.
And you placed either in the top three, and one you finished fourth.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
And there are 220 competitors altogether.
Yes, there is,
from,
yeah,
six different provinces, I was told.
Yes.
It's quite amazing. There's so many people involved.
Lots of people.
How many guys are involved in this, do you know?
At the moment, in
like
Canada?
No, right here.
Right here? Only me. I'm the only
You're
one.
You're the only one out of 220?
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, I'm the only one.
Okay. Right. I can see how the cheering is more.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's terrific. Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Okay.